books. And he had a matched pair of 45s with antique ivory grips that were something to behold. He wasn't an outlaw. Fact is, for a while, he was a lawman. Long before I met Mr. Brooks, he was a famous man. I guess his fame was why somebody or other was always after him. Wild country had taught him to survive. He lived his life and herded by himself. He had a credo that went,
I won't be wronged, I won't be insulted, and I won't be laid a hand on. I don't do these things to other people, they require the same from them.